We are in Gas City at the Ducktail Run 2023. This is a great show. Let's get the camera turned around and check out some hot rod.
Did break down and cry several times. Got the one.
equal sign. That is so true, isn't it? Not that I know, but I would just assume.
Thank you.
much fun. Oh yeah.
Coming up at the early duck cruise in out at Miss Inouye High School in the parking lot. We'll be spinning these good oldies out there for you guys this evening. Also, show cars only. Tanks must be affixed to the windshield. Also, no golf carts other than staff carts only. No scooters other than handicap scooters. And no bicycles.
The nice thing about the Ducktail show is at the entrance, when I was filming earlier, the car's coming in. It's one way in, one way out. What I mean by that is they go in and they go around this big lake, which makes for a really nice setting. It also makes for a lot of cruising all day and all evening and really all night long. So this is a really great show, guys. They get 3,000-4,000 cars. And then you got the next town over, the Fairmont show, which is James Dean. And a lot of the cars go back and forth. But definitely a show you got to check out here in Gas City, Indiana. And this is the Ducktail 2023. They also have a nice playground if you bring the kids. And lots of places to eat. All kinds of vendors around here. Yeah, this is part of the cruising. This goes on all day long. That's what I like about this show. It's not just a sit and still show. When they say they're cruising through the years here at Ducktail, this is kind of what they mean. These are all the different t-shirt designs they've had. They always set these up. You can get your picture taken and just keeps adding and adding and adding. And of course, this is the one we're at today, September 21 through 24. That's their t-shirt design also. Well, I showed the t-shirt earlier. They got nice t-shirts every year. The Ducktail 2023. I was telling you earlier, it's one way in, one way out. There you go. You go all the way around the lake. You come back around, and you come out this way, or you can go on down and go down to the swap meet. We got the swap meet. If you want to see the swap meet, that's a whole separate video. And I did a video on all the cars for sale. If you guys like this content, make sure you subscribe, because I go to a lot of these shows and a lot of swap meets, and I film a lot of cars for sale too. Check out this gasser. Got a lot of drag racing also. Oh, I like that. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on any videos. I think you'll like what's coming up, and you'll like what's in the archives too if you want to check out some stuff in the archives. big cans on the back of that truck. They do flame throwing competition at night. It's awesome to see. And the cans keep getting bigger and bigger. bought something. You guys want to see the swap meet video, make sure you check that out. You don't want to miss that swap meet video. I also did a video on cars for sale. I want to check that out too, because there was a few buys in there. And there's even people that have been buying cars and leaving with them today. And we're here early this weekend. is pretty. Of course, my favorite color is purple. That pearl white, that is nice. Here's a neat custom touch you don't see a lot, and you don't never see that anyone doing it on a model. It's putting the fabric behind the wheel well.
First thing I learned on that, I had our 350 Ram years ago. He said
that you got your back in the same on both sides.
Pin stripe on the wheel, that's a nice touch. Tie everything in. Pretty engine. The Soto Fire Dome. Did a good job around his fuel block too. Good looking car. Thank you. see one of these trucks was just a straight six. Everyone puts a V8 or an LS in it. There's nothing wrong with one of them straight sixes. Pretty murk. Remember I told you earlier, one thing that makes this show so great is there's a whole lot of camping, and it runs all along this river back here. And this isn't just it, this is just a small portion of it. It goes all the way down to where the swap meet is, and all the way down there past the lake. That's a big show. Of course, there's not much of a crowd now because it's the end of the day and everyone's been leaving. A lot of cars have left too. Quite a bit today. Oh, check out what's coming. Nice. Seen this cruising around too today. It's very interesting. Very interesting. It's definitely different. That's pretty cool. Nope. Hit steering wheel. Thank you. see, we're a long ways down from where we were earlier showing the camping, and it still goes and goes and goes. A lot of camping here. I think that's why they get so many vendors, because the vendors can come here and camp. And you know what? You save a few bucks and camp instead of getting a hotel. So I'm going to tell you right now, they gouge you for hotels here during this weekend, because like I said, you got 3,000-4,000 cars here at this show. You got the same amount of cars next town over in Fairmont, between the Ducktail and the James Dean show. You want to see the James Dean show, check that video out. I've got that video too. It's a great show. I think these two are my favorite car shows of the year, a lot because it's always a good time of weather for this part of the states. Again, there's a ton of vendors here, and it's basically fair food. Seems like the same vendors that show up at the fair. They pull their trailers in and all set up, so there's tons of food to choose from. We saw that truck coming in with the big cans earlier. At night they have a flame throwing competition, which is always a good time. People have left. Also, that goes all the way down there. See those tents and stuff? The show goes all the way down there too. I mean, this, don't underestimate how small this place is when you come up. It's pretty big. I didn't even have time to go down and get all these cars before they left. That field fills up. And of course, on over there is the lake. And you drive around the lake, and way down that way is the swap meet. These femme throws are cool. Oh, he's got some burn going on. Yeah. Check it out. How cool is that? Show you that lake again while all the cars are pretty much gone. It's gorgeous grounds, and the atmosphere at this show is just unreal. There are another reason I like this show a lot. Plenty of shade, plenty of parking, plenty of alcoves, plenty of places to set up and just chill out for the whole weekend. Thank you. have a show that never closes. Starts Thursday morning and runs a Sunday evening. And it'll be cars cruising the whole entire weekend. It's just a show that never sleeps through that whole entire time. Again, you got that show in Fairmont, which is the next town over. That's the Ducktail in Gas City, Indiana. Ducktail 2023. We'll see you guys on the next video on Throttle Power.